Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to the video. As you can see, I'm going to show you the location of the NRG 500 in San Andreas. So you come down here, and as you can see, it's near the stadium, and this is the beach. And as you may be able to see, my driving is terrible on this game. You go into this car park, then there's one on this floor, and there is also one on the very top floor. I've just got to go into it. So I need the police car, so I'm going to go up this way so I can grab the DS4 you're going to get off. There's my first police car in this one. Well, I don't know. So as you can see, we are heading up to Red Country at the minute. Oh shit. Oh my god. It's just park. And that music in the background is from NCS, non-copyright sounds on YouTube. I recommend you go check out their channel. It's all music, everything, with no copyright. I know there hasn't been an upload on the channel for a while, because I haven't had the time. With my holiday, I just haven't had the time to do an upload lately. But we'll do a police patrol and wait for the call to come in. That's it, you press it, and then you get a mission, and it's basically like a job, so you can earn cash. And you can see I've only got 10,000, I did have 90,000, 120 odd thousand. Oh, for fuck's sake. See, this vehicle is pretty screwed at the minute. So I'm gonna go change this apparel and see if I've got any pure black stuff. So I'm on the mission to see the viral pando, but I don't I've only done the missions up to now, and I might not be doing any more of them for a while, because my shadow's been... I just need to grab a drink for a minute. So I've been recording for 5 minutes, 5 minutes 42 seconds. Like, so I've got track pants, blue track pants, black track pants. So if I keep these on, and you take the top, the helmet off, yep, so we'll take this helmet off. Suburban shades. No, we won't put the shades on at the minute. Bin coats also. Track top, what's the track top look like? Then we'll keep the track top on. And if you guys don't know where to go to for the tattoos, I'll show you that on the patrol. And I'm gonna go patrol the airport. Remove items. And then I'm going to go see what other hats I have in the apparel. That's black rag, right. So we're going to stay like this, 7 minutes of golden times. I think these Poundland batteries are amazing. I know the lighting is a bit messed up. That's because I haven't got the studio lights yet. I'm going to go do some photography in GTA. No, that sounds weird. That's annoying because how tight this area is. 10 grand is a ton of money in this game. I'll go patrol the mountains. But, yeah, so we'll do. But I've been waiting until the clocks go back to upload videos. Yeah, so we're going to go up to the mountains to my 100k house. So we're going to go mountain biking. So we have the first stop of the day. The Ramney police car. So can I have your license, your registration, and your extent, please, sir? And start driving. That is the driving officer. Quick, let's go catch these speeding cars. Thank you. some of you guys might not know this, but it is possible to, I know I'm crashing a bit, but that will get refreshed, because when you park a car in the garage on San Andreas, I don't know about GTA 5, and I've got a copy of GTA 5 that's fucked. I'm gonna have to get up to here and head towards the road and steal another car. If you guys want to change this music, might not be able to get another off-road police car at the minute. You never know, I might be able to do this one. See ya. Demonstrate. Wow, just got my camera for this. I have to be back at the house by 10 a.m. to sleep, and then when I wake up, which you just say when it's 12 hours or something, I'll be back at work. I'm probably going to record a couple of uploads. So I've got today's, tomorrow's upload, and an upload for another day, because of school, obviously. So, I put the lights on now. You just cut over this bit, the spin. Yeah. see the house there. Then I'm gonna do an Operation Flashpoint Dragon Rising in a minute. So I'll skip over, I'll be over to that, but I'll cut that bit out in the video unless you guys want to see what games I've got. Or could I do a World of Water video? So, we'll pull you out. And you guys are looking at my awful GTA reversing skills. And that bit there will be jumped over. So as you can see, there's me on the ground. Right there, that is me. First drive and Forza Horizon 2 demo. So I'm not buying it, but yeah, I might get the Horizon 3. But at the minute, I can't decide. But I'm gonna see what YouTube is uploading. Grab stuff by looking them. It's telling guys that they will find you. Double jump. And X the plan, so I've got three different things. At the minute. Which is my phone being put into vibrate. So, guys, if you see some photos that. Go to that bouncy castle with the roller coaster. Depends which one I come to first. Got me to capture the thumbnail for the video. Don't see it, then I do not have to see it. But I'm trying to get out of here by time. There's a couple of hooks. I think I will. Been recording for 26 minutes. So as soon as this comes down, right, I'll jump in it. Like, then we'll just wait here. might not look like it, but I'm moving. I might be going out this side. So that will be coming up here in a minute. Maybe not in a minute, so I can't prevent. See you in another video. Bye for now.